This is Stephen Wolf from my Stephen Wolf Gaming channel, and welcome back to Rise of Kingdoms. Like always, like and subscribe new to the channel. Don't get tap the bell icon as well so you get notified. I know it's been a while since I played this game.
Let me get those springs back when you get a minute. Let's get to our springs. Don't bother you, so I figure I better get you now, because I might get up early and start finishing it. I got it pretty well adjusted, but I think I'm going to change those springs back to the old ones, because I think the ones that I put on there are a little bit too stiff for it. How's the strap holding up? Okay. You ain't have no problems with it? Need anything adjusted on it?
No.
Okay. Just want to know. Because I really didn't do a big adjustment on it. I just kind of eyeballed it.
Welcome to Rise of Kingdoms. The journey of your civilization starts here. From the depths of obscurity to the peaks of legend, you will be the author of your civilization's history.
The God of Knowledge treats all equally.
From a better...
Welcome, Governor. Our people have... Now, knowing the our people can't survive without food, we need to build a farm first to ensure the food supply in city. Collecting food here. Reliable food supply is the guarantee of citizens' daily life, and the key...
Barbarians are attacking my village!
Governor, let's go out of the city and take a look.
This village looks vulnerable. Let's take all the food and burn this place.
It's a shame that we cannot help them without troops. The only thing... It's dangerous here. Let's return to the city. The barbarians may come back at any time. We urgently need to train our own troops. Well done. Next, we need to upgrade the wall to reinforce the city defenses. Now we have an army. But an outstanding commander is the... A tavern will allow us to recruit talented people. Open this golden chest and see who we are next.
Buried within a pyramid, a pharaoh's spirit may become one with the sun once more.
To search for barbarians.
How dare you?
Punishment must be delivered.
You just got lucky this time. Wait and see. We'll be back soon.
I have to save the...
Hey, man. Wanna play a game?
Governor, you prove the barbaric... Governor, please follow the quest to build your city. It seems that our efforts have paid...
Governor?
Build a scout camp to manage your scouts.
Please, send me to explore this mysterious land.
The scout will automatically explore this area. You will be notified if he makes any discoveries. Now let's get back to the city and continue our work there.
There we go.
Barbarian Fort is an important stronghold of the Barbarians. Massive troops are garrisoned here, and are always ready for a fight. You have to launch or join a rally attack to destroy this place. Although the battle will be tough, the rewards will be pretty good also if you win.
Cabo. No, it's not one, but hey.
Our farms are full to bursting with food. Come collect it. You can also collect other resources in this way. Let's take a look at another part of the city.
I just got lucky on that one.
Teutoburger Wald endet deine Geschichte.
On the battlefield, my lance is my life.
やっぱ私が先の冷たい光はあなたが最後に見るものとなる。 Glamorösa stordåd kommer att etsas in i själva de Valhalls portar.
Thank you.
there. I still need some for that. Oof.
Sites of divine power can be found throughout the kingdom. These sites were built by ancient tribes, but are now under the control of barbarian fanatics led by shamans. Each holy site in the kingdom has the power to grant strong beneficial effects, but only the alliance who occupies the holy site can receive this effect. To occupy a holy site, an alliance must expand its territory adjacent to the site, assemble a massive army, and launch a rally attack to defeat the powerful barbarian garrisons stationed there. Ironhand Bula is a powerful barbarian chieftain who commands the wanderers inside this small barbarian camp. Ironhand Ruler will actively attack any troop that moves within range. Be careful. Defeating wanderers will not grant rewards, but defeating Ironhand Ruler will grant amazing rewards. Camp Wanderers are Ironhand Brawler's devoted guards. They spawn inside small barbarian camps. Pay attention to your positioning. They will attack any troop that moves within range. Defeating Wanderers will not grant rewards,
but defeating Iron Hand Brawler will grant amazing rewards. Sorry, Governor. We are currently unable to gather gems in the gem deposit. Nevertheless, after we entered the Dark Age, you can research jewelry in Academy to unlock gem gathering.
Äventyr är min heliga plikt. Glamorösa stordåd kommer att etsas in i själva Valhalls portar. Her orders.
It's a new day, and the expedition has been reset. Claim rewards for all fully completed missions by using the one-click function. You will not receive daily rewards for missions where you have not yet earned the full 3 stars. Click this button to claim your rewards. The more missions you complete, the more daily rewards you'll receive.
Valhalla's Puta.
Ragnar Lothbrok, I demand your surrender. Solar stick. That's a solar stick.
will sich nicht zu verschellen, versteht, versteht es nicht zu regieren.
I kind of got lucky on that first one though. I will say. Yeah, I kind of got lucky on that one. Yeah, I don't know, that's a great command.
Die Macht Germaniens wird ewig wehren.
That's cool.
Wer sich nicht zu verschellen versteht, versteht es nicht zu regieren. Spaniards wird ewig wehren. Ist dies der Weg nach Italien?
Watchtower is one of the most important buildings in the city's defense. On the one hand, the Watchtower will protect our troops from attack. On the other hand, it can also deal damage to the enemy. After it's been damaged, the Watchtower will recover on its own, so you don't need to worry about it too much.
Don't have enough for it. Oof.
kunnat et saa sinni kello se vaan alskuutaan.
Thank you.
Okay. End this episode right here, then I guess. If you had any suggestions or games that you want to see me play more, or requests or games that I want me to try for myself, maybe I do a gameplay on or whatnot, leave suggestions and requests down in the comment section below. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright, I'm out.